Miller, you horrible little man. You knew that was going to be a slow-motion explosion. You deliberately didn't tell me, did you?
Well, I didn't want to bore you with technical detail. I thought it might have been a bit over your head.
What happened to you?
He bit me in all the excitement. But damn it to hell, we did it, Colonel! We did it!
Yes, we did, Sergeant. We did. And a merry Christmas.
Yes, gentlemen. We did it. But before we can start awarding ourselves Victoria Crosses and Congressional Medals of Honor and so on and so forth and such like, I think I'd better point out that, one, we're now on the wrong side of the river. The two, we have no hope whatsoever of rejoining the partisans. And the three, this neck of the woods will soon be crawling with very bad-tempered Germans. And four, I don't think that our little genius, Sergeant Miller there, has even got a box of matches left in his suitcase. And so, therefore, I think we can take it, gentlemen, that we are going to have a very long walk home.